KST, or dust explosion index, is a measure of how quickly pressure will rise under controlled conditions in a laboratory. It is paired with the Pmax under ASTM's explosion severity test method, ASTM 1226. This method utilizes a spherical vessel, typically 20 liters, but sometimes as large as 1 cubic meter, in order to attempt to ignite a material using chemical igniters after being dispersed using compressed air. That dispersion and attempt to ignite will result in an amount of pressure that's generated and captured by pressure detectors on the vessel. How quickly that pressure rises gives us the KST. How much pressure in total is generated gives us our Pmax. These two values are commonly used to size explosion protection systems such as explosion venting and explosion suppression.